sing of Quilty's son so brave, poor toilers of the deep, who from the rage of seething seas, galleons crew did sweep. The waves, they say, were mountain high, the sea all white with foam, but billows rage and breakers roar, could keep stout hearts at home. In haste they leave their own dear shore, their children and their wives, and battle through those mighty swells to save those sailors' lives. The sight sublime, the crew inspires, they clap their hands for joy. They dance, they leap, whilst onwards rush brave souls to save or die. Rocks sink into the waves, and now are lost to sight, but see again they mount on high, in fleetest falcon flight. Full aft they strive with main and might, to reach the shipwrecked crew, but 'tis oft again they're driven back, to start their work anew. Tis their last, their only hope, the sailors now leap o'er. They're swallowed by the gusty waves, will they be seen no more? The currents lashed by wind and wave can little headway make, but see beyond the drowning tree a happy sailor team. Faces on the shore, all clouded in despair. Oh, hear those fervent prayers to God, those heroes' lives to spare. God's priest is there, hard by the shore, his hopes are buoyant still. He joins his faithful flock in prayer, the hearts with faith to fill. Encouraged by the salvage words, three currocks leave the shore. Watch how they cleave the raging seas, will they return no more? Before the space of minutes ten, the drowning tree they save. The crowded cliffs ring out in cheers, the waves in fury rave. Space of two short hours, the crew are safe and sound, and stand on Erin's sacred soil, where loving hearts abound. Oh, talk not of the sons of Greece, those heroes of the past. They went and fought against the foe, intent their homes to blast. What will these sons safe in their home? History, the winds of heaven.